us, but it's hopeless. I'm afraid of the media. One question.